Ridley. Contact on target. Charge forward.
I can beat him. I can't land a hit.
Something, buddy?
Yeah. It's hard to look at these crystals after everything we went through.
No match for you, right?
Seer, we need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No. They've spotted me. And that's not all. They're mining Kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Thank you. coward! I'm gonna make you bleed! Take this, Jedi! I'm gonna get you!
Lighting up Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing. We won't have any cover soon.
Yes. Take a look.
Slice through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet, Cal. Don't let them forget that.
Get him now! Get him dry!
are.
They've broken through and called reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here, do what you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there.
Seer, we've got company. Tell Grease to close the Mantis.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the ship.
Right here, bud. Help, BD.
You did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Bracca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. A bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
BD's the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. to keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.
Let's talk later, Cal.
Not now. I got work to do.